In this video, we have given that a, b, bd integers such that on d roots of d equation x square plus ax plus 20 times x square plus 17x plus b is equal to 0 are negative integers, then we have to find the smallest possible value of a plus b. So the given equation is x square plus ax plus 20 times x square plus 17x plus b is equal to 0. And on the roots of this equation are negative integers. And we can make two equations, x square plus ax plus 20 is equal to 0 and x square plus 17x plus b is equal to 0. Suppose the root of this equation is alpha and beta, then alpha and beta must be negative integer. And suppose the root of this equation is gamma and delta, then gamma and delta must be negative integer. And here sum of root alpha plus beta will be equal to minus a. And product of root alpha times beta will be equal to 20. And alpha beta are negative integers, so they can be equal to minus 1, minus 20, minus 2, minus 10, minus 4, minus 5. And minus a is equal to alpha plus beta, so minus a can be equal to minus 21. And minus a can be equal to minus 2 minus 10 will be minus 12, and minus a can be equal to minus 4 minus 5 will be minus 9. So a will be equal to 21, 12 and 9. And here sum of root gamma plus delta will be equal to minus 17, and product of root gamma times delta will be equal to b. And gamma delta are negative integers, so they can be equal to minus 1, minus 16, minus 2, minus 15, minus 3, minus 14, and minus 8, minus 9. And b is equal to gamma times delta, so b will be equal to minus 1 times minus 16 will be 16, and b will be equal to minus 2 times minus 15 will be 30, and b will be equal to minus 3 times minus 14 will be 42, and b will be equal to 72. And we have to find minimum value of a plus b. That will be equal to minimum of a plus minimum of b. And minimum value of a is 9 and minimum value of b is 16. So it will be equal to 25. It is 25.